much indeed, nice to see you. Alright, come over here, grab a microphone. Now, Carmen Jorda, this absolutely stunning lady, is actually a race car driver and is a driver for Renault. So Carmen, tell us a little bit about what's going on in your race career.
Well, you see that the team was just bought by Renault. So we're expecting a good project with Renault. We just need the launch this week in Paris, so it's looking good for this year. And hopefully I get my chance to drive the Formula One car this year.
Well, we all hope so too, ladies and gentlemen. Now listen, your photograph here, which is being shown here, because it's a very late entry, because Carmen just joined us. Now that's a photograph of Miami. Now I've got to ask you, were you going out or coming home?
Actually, it was in between Austin and Austin, Mexico. We just went there for 3 days to chill out after the stress of all the Grand Prix. And I think it was a good picture for this action.
That's wonderful of you. Thank you very much. Don't let this beautiful lady down. Show me for the Carmen Jorda going home shot, the walk of shame, £200, surely.